he walks a very fine line because he doesn't want to, he doesn't want to ruffle anybody's feathers. He's painfully polite and painfully in denial at the same time, that, or at least pretending to be in denial that these people are, something's going to happen to them. Well, I think he's kind of in awe of them and in love with them, just like everybody else is. But he sees how smart they are, and how dangerous they are, and I think he's afraid of being affected personally by what they do. I think he's somebody who just looks out for himself.